President Uhuru Kenyatta has led Kenyans in paying their last respects to the retired President Daniel Toroitich Arap Moi, who died on Tuesday. President Kenyatta viewed the body of the retired president at the Parliament building at 10:40 a.m. on Saturday. Uhuru, who was accompanied by First Lady Margaret Kenyatta, arrived at Parliament building at exactly 10:15 a.m. He was the first person to view the body before other dignitaries and other Kenyans were allowed in. Deputy President Willem Ruto was already at the Parliament buildings to welcome the president. Dr. Ruto arrived at Parliament buildings at around 9:50 a.m. accompanied by senior government officials. Moi's body will be at Parliament buildings until Monday, and the members of the public can view it between today and Monday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Earlier in the morning, President Kenyatta addressed the nation from State House and described Mzee Moi as a visionary leader and a patriot who served the country diligently. "It is with a heavy heart that the sun has set on a thoughtful leader, one who served the nation with dignity and honor. One whose wisdom kept Kenya relevant and neutral," said Mr. Kenyatta.